Check out Rob's new art. The Rob Way.
I'm fascinated by Kane, both his persona and the journey he's been on since debuting with the WWE. There's an uncertainty that swirls around him like the smoke from 100 extinguished candles. We were first told that nearly his whole body was burned, but as we began to see more of his body, there weren't any scars. Even when he was finally unmasked, there was the very real horror that, no, the only damage was in his twisted mind. There are the literal fires that burn around his time in the ring, but those flames are just an extension of the conflagration within this thing that walks as a man. Who would have thought that his debut, tearing the door off the Hell in a Cell, one of the most memorable debuts in WWE history, was a mere spark compared to what would become the raging wildfire that is now Kane's career.
And that's gotta be Kane!
Every intuition fails!